make sure that my mother wasn't bringing it.
Oh, let's be nice.
If he doesn't, he's leaving. Well, he's got a shot with her. Just give me a little tap on the fanny. Sort it out, okay?
Let's be nice now. No bogey in the catnip.
Anything he wants to hear to keep him from running. We just have to keep him here until we can hear what kind of deal they're offering you. Just trust me. I'm a lot more confident than you can imagine. Oh, I forgot to take the tinfoil off, too. I really wanted that.
Buster, meanwhile, was sharing his failure with someone who was well-versed on the subject.
I mean, I couldn't get over the wall. They put me on suspension until I can.
Well, perhaps you need to find somebody who can motivate you.
Yeah, but who?
And then it hit him. Job had always proven a good motivator for Buster.
Do it!
Come on, let's be nice. What do you think, Byron? Good stuff.